New on midday, a driver is in critical condition after crashing into a semi-truck in Orem. Utah Highway Patrol says the man was driving on I-15 when he lost control of his car and then crashed into a median. The car then spun across multiple lanes before getting stuck under a semi-truck. Now, troopers say the car was dragged about 500 feet before stopping. The driver is hospitalized in critical condition.